the old Schell Bridge in Northfield, Massachusetts. Kind of hard to see because the sun's not in the right angle for where I'm standing, unfortunately. Been a lot of controversy around this bridge. It was closed in 1987, and they're trying to get funding to repair it, restore it, whatever. I'll leave a link in the video for more information, because I don't really know a lot about it. I think it was built in like 1899 or something, I'm not sure, but I'll put a link in the video. This is on the eastern side.